Sometimes you will go to a psychic or someone who is a reader of energy who can look into your vibrational awareness and even tell you what they see coming. And it's because you are making a vibrational announcement of what's coming next everywhere you go. And when you are really in tune with who you are, then you are aware of your own vibrational announcements. Then you stand more in readiness for what's coming next. And when you really get good at that, you begin saying, usually to yourself at least and to others, I'm really living extraordinary well-being. You just feel invincible. You feel surrounded by well-being. You feel cared for. Esther, there's no place you'd rather sleep than on a rocking ship. It just feels like the whole world has hold of her. And it's just this, in her mind, this feeling of just utter well-being. And it's the way it is for you all the time. Your inner being and that which you want to call source is wrapped around you all the time. But sometimes you get a little prickly and you disallow your reception of that, and that's when you begin to feel the opposite of that, which is some insecurity and some fear. Did we get there for you?